also the card. Happy anniversary. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Aww. Oh yeah, this is from mom and this is from Helen. Oh, thank you so much guys. Like I said before, Irish way of showing their love towards someone is through their cards. I think it's under culture because I have received so many cards from John, from John's family for many, many years now. Yeah. Thank you so much. Today is our anniversary, March 8th, but we're going to have a separate days where we're going to celebrate it. It's just a day that John is so busy and he couldn't book the place that we had a wedding because there's a wedding today, so we're gonna do it some other time. Anyway, we're going to meet one coin chest and we're gonna have dinner there. It's very early because it's 12:30. Now magdi-dinner kami because John has a work around 5 p.m. We need to set up the dinner early. I'm wearing this all black ensemble. This is from Celine and all of these are from Zara, the cardigan and then the trousers. I also wear the shoes, which it completes the ensembles. I'm not going to do anything with my face. I'm just going to run it bare. I haven't decided for the bags. Let's see. For the bags, I'm going to wear this Louis Vuitton because I'm not gonna carry in so much. So this would be the perfect size. Bye. Thank you, Mr. John and me.
Aww.
I'm
tired anyway.
Who wants to be with us? Come here, Coco.
Oh, they're heavy.
Yes, very heavy.
Kish.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
It's like we're celebrating the toys.
For what?
For the wedding anniversary.
Why?
Because we're going away today.
Yeah.
But we're also going away next week.
It's nice. Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. We are going to celebrate our first year anniversary in Yarra Valley. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this because it's just a milestone for us as a couple. A celebration of everything we have endured for the years that we have been together. I'm super excited. Today, pupunta tayo ngayon sa The Farmhouse by Melitos. It is a winery that is so suitable for weddings. If you're going to have a wedding there, try to check out The Farmhouse by Melitos because they have everything. They have chapel, they have courtyards, they have a hotel, they have a venue, they have everything there. And dito na si John. Babe, did you eat already? Okay, thank you. Say hi to my vlog. Come on.
No.
This trip is just forthcoming right after I had traveled to Sydney, which is super, super nice. I'm going to link it up here. I had a great fun with Dion. It was just amazing time. Amazing, amazing to be around with your friends. Time check tayo, 11 a.m. na po. And late ako nagising today because it was 3 a.m. na ako na tulog kagabi. I was so nervous, but I felt it 2 days before last night. So I bought the Omron blood pressure monitor and ginamit ko na siya kagabi because I was so scared. Bakit ako nagpapalpitate? And if you are 35 na, kumuha na po kayo nito because she's a lifesaver, especially when you have a complications, in which in my case, I had a stroke before. This can be very, very good for you guys. And I am going to take it with me. And also, I bought this one. It's a 2-in-1 ear thermal. We don't have this at home, so this is very convenient. And something from Casetify, I bought this one in Sydney. Dumating na po siya. Ngayon lang, the Casetify in Sydney, wala ka talaga pagpipilian. You could only see the physical products there. You can feel, you can touch, you can see everything. But hindi mo siya mabibili right then and there. Kailangan mo siyang bilhin through online. Kailangan pa siyang ipadala from the US. Yeah, I got mine already. And this is the... What is this? Oh my freaking god. Case lang pala talaga siya. Hindi talaga siya battery. That was a fail, guys. Anyway, back to it. I am going to show you my outfit. I made this by my own hand. I tattered it myself. This was so ugly before, but it's now beautifully made by me. This is from Muji, guys. Muji is something that I really, really like buying now. I discovered them 3 days ago, I think, and I bought so much from them. This is one of my first purchases. This is a t-shirt, plain t-shirt lang siya, but super ganda ng Muji. Muji or Moji? Very, very high quality yung mga products nila, guys. Especially homeware. Oh my freaking god. And also, I wear my Valentino sandals to complete the ensembles. And for my accessories, this belt is from Christian Dior. And also, this is a belt, but I made it as a necklace. Yun na yung ating look for today. We are going to leave here. 11, mga 11:30 po alis kami dito. Probably we're going to arrive there like 1:30, roughly there. The check-in time is 3 p.m. I guess. Anyway, before we're going to head to the farmhouse, we're going to check out some wineries first. I packed my bags already. This is the things that I'm going to take with me. Yan na lahat. And yeah, I'm going to just pack everything. Put it in my car, oh, John's car, and then off to go na tayo. Hello guys, we are at Shandon. Hi babe.
Hi.
Again, we are at Shandon and we are just so lucky because we didn't plan to book this place. It's Labor Day today, so it's daunting to get a restaurant somewhere. But we are at Shandon and we got so lucky. We got so lucky to have a seat over here because they have a cancellation. They took us in. Yeah. I'm so happy. This is the Shandon. I love this restaurant because they have, it's apart from it's so beautiful, they have a really nice set of menu. You will not leave here super full. You'll just leave here like good full. As much as we wanted to stay in Shandon for a view and for food, because we ordered already some food, but unfortunately we need to head straight to the farmhouse to check in. So we brought our food with us and we got there on time.
Barn doors.
Yeah, actually this is our
wardrobe.
And then all the coffee stations here. And then the wine. Yes.
It's like a shop.
Yes.
That was not as bad as the room we had before, like, but
yeah,
it was booked out. This is the Vendico room. And the room we stayed in for our wedding is the Tuscan.
Tuscan
is the main room here. There's 27 bedrooms here.
On our wedding, you're staying all here? All of you guys.
We're downstairs, so we're nearly like...
Downstairs where?
We're in the sofas and stuff, so the fireplace.
I know, but when you're preparing?
In our room.
Okay.
Remember the room that we were supposed to be part of our wedding, but then it wasn't? I want to go into that room again.
Oh, the canopy?
Yeah, where the canopies were supposed to be. We'll go
What's the name of that room?
I don't know, it's the canopy room, is it?
No.
It might be open tomorrow.
We can just go there.
It'll be open. We'll go over for a walk, but I don't think it'll be open.
We're just going to have a walk. We're going to enter.
I want to walk down right now to have a wee look.
So guys, this is the Melitos where we're going to have food and drinks later by 7. And this is just right next to our hotel, which is the farmhouse. They also have an outdoor area here where you can have a romantic moment. And also next month, mid-April, this will all turn into orange, yellow, red, and brown, which is such a nice scene for a photo. And true to be told, we came here 2 years ago for the very first time, not realizing that I'll be married the year after that. Isn't that crazy?
I actually want to walk around the whole place here. I want to walk into the chapel. I want to go to the stables. Everything I do, but I haven't got time to do it tonight.
The dinner can wait.
I can't.
We are just going to go for our dinner around 7 p.m. at Melitos. I'm just about to step out of the room and I wanted to make sure hindi tumakita ni John. So ito yung gift ko sa kanya. This is my outfit. This is from Zara. This one is from Louis Vuitton. I'm going to take this one with me, even malapit lang pa, just for the sake of the outfit. This is from Dior. I am wearing my Valentino shoes, which is white, para perno siya. So let's go na. Punta na po tayo doon and have our dinner.
Jesus Christ, like reading the book. There was no way to help. I'm going up to three of this.
It's part of it. It's two, yeah? It's part of two of us.
So we're not fighting over it. You can have the dark one.
That's one too. It dropped.
Is this morning or night? Or both?
Both.
It tastes like a moisturizer, is it? But it's
super nice.
It's the newest one, I think.
Yes.
I will use it after I finish using the other one. So I really send it.
Okay.
Thank you. I don't have to buy any more now. You know what it is.
is that? I gave it this one. Open it! Don't worry, I bought it with your money. Joke. It's nice because it's very casual. It's for here, you know? Whenever you're...
Well, it's from a London time as well. Yeah, it's... You know, I wore it anywhere, sorry.
No, it's for formal. I tried them on.
You tried it on?
Let me spoil you.
My present was bringing you here as well. So you made me feel too bad. Yes, you got a round neck, because I don't like round necks. Thank you.
So we just had a breakfast there. What can you say about this breakfast, babe?
I love it.
After that, we went to at the backyard, which John and his sister had a talk. Yeah, it's super nice here, especially waking up in the morning. What? What is that?
What?
There's a number of people who stay here also because I don't know if it's a Labor Day.
Well, people are up here for the long weekends, so they're making the most of it. Look up the countryside.
Yeah. And the scenery here is just epic. Epic.
Yeah, you can see the leaves are starting to turn brown.
Yeah.
So give an hour a month.
And they will turn brown. Actually, on our wedding, I was trying to get the trees be all brown and it will look good on our photos for our wedding, but I booked it a month earlier. So we had our wedding on March, but supposed to be, it should be April to get the trees be brown.
The photographs are perfect.
Yeah. Nonetheless, the photos turned very nice.
Yeah, I remember walking over here. In my wedding suit in here, and my wedding dress over here.
Yeah. That was lovely. We never actually had a very relaxing time by just staying at the hotel or we always running around. And I think this is the best time for us to just be there because we've been.
Okay, I'm not arguing. You can go for up earlier or for an hour driving over Dubai.
I remember, babe, when we had a photo here.
Mm-hmm. I remember walking down there and back up in here as well. The glass of champagne and all.
Yes.
You know, walk right there, walk right that way.
Yeah. So nice.
I think how big it is, definitely it is because of the way over there.
And we had a photo over there on the vineyard. Oh, it's open, babe. It's open. We can go. Oh, so nice.
Was the piano here before? Again?
It might have been over there, maybe. I'm not sure.
Huh? No.
Yes.
Oh yeah, we were standing here. Yeah. Yes, they have a camera over there. And I stayed here, babe. This was my room before.
And I step outside to take a photo of myself. Like, I was alone here. Like, everyone is like walking already. And I was alone here. This is so nice. And I remember I took a photo of here, but. Yeah. I remember I was. And then I came here just to be ready to step out. And my phone was in my pocket. Let me just take a photo of myself. And then I walk. It's so nice.
The table was over here where we signed the marriage thing. Well, that was a different table, like, wasn't it?
It was the same table.
Was it that table over here?
Yes. Over on this side. On that side.
Like, there's not much attendees because it was COVID.
I remember because we spent our wedding here.
Going to where we had our reception, which is this tables. Oh my god. Yeah. There's people inside, so we cannot enter. We didn't come up here on our wedding day.
I think we didn't come up here on our wedding day because we were too busy. I was so tired already by the end of the night. Wedding day is tiring to do about and to comprehend about.
What was your hardest part of doing the wedding, doing our wedding?
Why do the speech?
The hardest part of the whole process.
Just preparing everything.
Yeah, because John was tasked to do the big things and I was tasked to do the small things, but it turns out that the small things is so hard and it was so expensive too, the small things.
Well, that was your choice.
Yeah. That was our bride preparation room, but we can't go in there because it's private. But on that day, it wasn't private. I think you realized that we had a wedding here. We are so lucky.
This is private.
Most couple can't have a wedding in this, in here. But we had. And it was so nice. We're just so lucky, babe.
Some, most of these people are part of looking saying they haven't a wedding here. That's where they're up here. Some of these couples.
Those couples?
Maybe that's why they're up here. Maybe stay here for a night to get the feel of the place to see if they like it for a wedding. That's what they do.
Okay. But for us, we didn't have to do that.
Yeah.
Because we know.
I mean, you pack because you know.
It's not just me, but I know where is the best place. Yeah?
Yeah. That's also 40 years today. Yeah, come in. Give me my honeycomb ice cream.
I remember before I was so mad at you because you didn't invite me in the
office. Please, don't ever leave me.
Back in the car now, and this is what we bought. We bought a ginger lemongrass cocoa tea, which is this one. We haven't had this one yet, and that's the reason why I got it. And also John picked up a French orangettes, and the last one is a honeycomb, which is my favorite one. Any type of honeycomb flavor, I'm gonna get it. We are here instead at the Yarrowwood Estate because we like the vibe here. We like sort of like a romantic chill vibe. We opted first to go to Bolgoni Estate, but
we ended up in Yarrowwood.
Why didn't you like it?
It's not that I didn't like it, it's just more of a hotel type place. Like I want to come here because it's outside and a bit of a garden and we've got kangaroos.
Yeah, there was a kangaroos over here passing through. What did you order?
More food. Ordered the Korean pork belly. Served with Asian slaw, fried shallots, and sesame seeds, and polenta popcorns. Chips.
Fries here.
Well, it was bigger than fries.
What else?
That was it.
Yeah?
Yeah, we'll eat that and see if we're hungry, we'll order more.
Because our dinner is around 7 and it's almost 3 p.m., quarter to 3. And we didn't want to do it like yesterday where we were so full and we couldn't manage to get up. John has a, what do you call John?
Yeah, my stomach. I have an upset stomach.
Yeah. We didn't want to do that anymore. We just wanted to have a relaxing time and more of like a chill. My makeup is good, babe. Yeah?
Oh,
So we are now going to go for our dinner. This is my outfit for today. This is from Zara. This is from Balmain. And this is from Tommy Hilfiger. I still have the Dior bag. What about you, John? What are you wearing?
This is my Lacoste shoes. This is my Lacoste pants. And this is my Zara shirt.
Let's go. From the room, and we're going to check out also later, but we are going to get some breakfast first. Kaya nag-miss na kami, and I am wearing my Dolce & Gabbana t-shirt and my Zara mohair jacket. I got this skirt from The Iconic, and my shoes is again from Tory Burch, and my glasses is from Louis Vuitton. I still have the Dior book tote. John is downstairs. He is taking all the bags in the car, and then we are going to head to the breakfast, and then we're going to be back in the room because we still have an hour, and then it's time for checkout.
Yeah, I'll have a cappuccino as well, please.
What's the plan of the day, man?
I have got work later, so I would say we'll be heading back to pick up the doggies and go back to the house. Working over here first to chill out for half an hour or whatever.
You're boring, John.
Drama.
You're absolutely boring. Why can't we go like so to places and see, and then you go back to work exactly at 3 and then you go? Why, babe? You wait. Why do you need to rest? Joke. I love you, babe. You know I love you so much. Yeah, so can we do it? What are we heading to?
I don't know the name of it.
I don't know the main name of it, but I always call it like
canopy.
A canopy. Canopy area. Yeah,
for some reason I like sitting there for some reason. This is where we pick up our wedding cake, now I remember.
Yes. You told me that you're not walking to the grass.
Me?
The first thing that John do, walk to the grass.
You take the path, I'll take the grass.
I think, babe, the weddings here are around 5 or 4 because then they will have dinner at night. Yeah, don't you think that one?
Yeah. So we already know it's about 4 or 5.
Yeah. Some weddings start around 10.
In the morning?
Yeah, in the morning.
In Ireland, the weddings are maybe like, maybe 12 o'clock. 11, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a whole day thing, like, people maybe.
So here we are. This is our favorite place, but we never use it in our wedding.
Somebody in the stones then.
Huh?
Somebody who were working inside.
Yeah, I know. They're putting it through.
I don't know how to can create how to can reach it through all that. There's little wires and cables through here.
This whole area is
come here again, but it doesn't suit me to stay here again because it pissed me off from the mosquitoes and stuff.
Yeah, because John last night couldn't sleep. I think, babe, to sort that out, it's for you to wear an ear plug.
No, but I was feeling itchy in the bed and all, like stuff bite me and stuff. So you see the bites on me, sure.
I don't know. Anyway. Let's get the dogs. The dogs are back in us, and that is it for today, guys. That is our vlog for our anniversary.
And for now, to our next trip, the boys are coming with us. And Coco and Lulu.
Yeah, they're very excited for that. Anyway, that's it, you guys. Be safe, be happy. Bye bye.
Bye bye. See you again.
Like and subscribe.
Ding.